this is our equation 3 to the power 3 plus 3 to the power 3 plus 3 to the power 3. We have to find the value of this equation. We will check this by using our options. We will check from option number 1. This will be equal to 3 plus 3 plus 3 to the power 3. Means this is in the form of this, but this will come 9 to the power 3. Means this is not our answer. We will check this one. 3. This can be written as 3 plus 3 plus 3. This will come in the form of 3 to the power 9. This is also not our answer. Now we'll check this one. This is 3 plus 3 plus 3 whole to the power 3 plus 3 plus 3, which is not in the form of this. So this is also not our answer. Means the remaining one, that is 3 to the power 4, is our answer. So let's check. So this will come 3 to the power 3. We are taking 3 to the power 3 common. From this into this it will be 1. 3 to the power 3, 3 to the power 3, 1 plus 1. So this will come as 3 to the power 3 into 1, 2, 3. That is 3, power is 1. From our exponential equation, a to the power m into n is a to the power m plus n. So our base is same, we will add the power. So our answer is 3 to the power 4. Option number D. Hope it's clear. Thank you.